That was the goal.
The scale and imagination of this project is wonderful.
There's a lot of risk, you know, in the best way.
We're introducing a world that will ultimately become quite important to the future of the MCU.
It's time to, like, put something different out into the world. It's going to be so cool.
There is no peace without blood, and so it shall be. So it shall be. So it shall be.